loves me and Teresa. Look at her beautiful outfits. Ignore the mess. Are now ready for the first show, or it's only an event, not a show, right?
Yes.
From Thomas Sabo, and I got some beautiful jewelry. Yes, and a beautiful watch that I haven't worn yet. It's really pretty. I'm going to wear it right now. This is the first dress, but I'm going to wear, or to change, to different outfits throughout the day. So stay tuned and enjoy. Bye. So we just arrived in the location, and oh, sexy lady, and Selini, Caro, our beautiful Lara. Oh, such a beautiful smile.
Here we are.
My contacts look so blue.
Oh my god.
I can't wait to show you the beautiful jewelry. Here. See you later. Bye. Looks like, and I'm going to show you the beautiful jewelry. And this is the bar. Oh my god, it looks so amazing here. So we've been to two events, the Thomas Sabo event and then the showroom of the Vero Moda and Only. And now we're heading to the Rebecca Roots show. My glasses are actually from her new collection, and we all got one pair. Teresa and Selina, who's driving, our trusty driver and our co-pilot. So I'm going to take you with me to the show, and yeah. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fun wine, though. When it's over, I press rewind, though. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded in my truth for some robbers, and he's playing Batman, but he's gonna rob him. I got the Glock in my pocket. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my Robbie. Hi guys, so we just arrived at the Himasel Otetat location, and it looks like this. The day was very, very, very stressful until now. Now we are sitting and just relaxing for a moment before we go into the show. I think we need to go take our ticket and then go inside. See you inside. Okay. Everybody is perfectly because there are so many clothes. Yeah.
to bag it up. Bag it up. I like the way you work it. No diggity. I'm about to bag it up. I like the way you work it.
So just finished. To bed. Our little Lara is leaving tomorrow, is going home, and yeah, that's all for today. We're going now to bed. Bye.
You want to find a rhythm for a better life? Let's move. You want to reach the next level? Get on your bike.
Join your workout now.
Here.
Here. Or here.
Are you ready for cyberobics? Let's go.
We just arrived at the Let Me Some Hashtag event. Oh my god, so pretty. Yum. Oh my god, we have brownies. We just arrived at the Hashmack event and we have Wonder Waffle I think I'm going to stay here, sleep here, eat here all day. Fashion week's over for me. Yeah. Last event before we go to La Villa, so I wanna show you around. This is how it looks like. So pretty. I think we need to order something to drink. Selena and Sarah. The chef.
Das oben drauf ist die Haut von der Süßkartoffel.
Wow. Und? Gut oder noch gut? Relax and then go back and clean the house and make everything ready for tomorrow so that we can go home and enjoy the real life again. So we just ordered something to eat. I ordered lasagna because I wanted to eat lasagna. Hi guys, good evening. So I just arrived home. We were at the restaurant and eat something the first time in 5 days because we only ate at all of the events, like the small snacks that we got. Packing crisis is on. So many things. We got an enormous amount of presents and goodie bags. Oh my god, so I need to start away, but I don't think that I will throw something away because I'm the world's biggest and best baggage maker, if that's even English. Yes. I just finished packing and this is the result so far. The first bag, it's finished.
Yeah, okay, trash, a little bit of trash. I wanted to read this before I throw it away. And now, something for the road, because if it's too cold, then I throw it on. Another bag, my shoes, my bag, my laptop, my clothes, and some things for tomorrow so that I can get ready. And, of course, my bag, which actually goes here. Yeah.
And that's all. I actually now need to wash my face and just go to bed because I'm really tired. By the way, I've been shooting with this Canon G7X for Wednesday to Friday, and we had the opportunity to test it during the fashion week, and I want to have or to buy one for my vlogs because I want to make more vlogs in the future. And just let me know if you like it or if you don't. I will continue making videos and content, so stay tuned and let me know if you want to watch more vlogs in German or in English, because I think I want to mix it all up and just see how it goes. Yeah, so I hope you enjoy it. I didn't have time to film a lot of all my journey, but I'm learning. If I don't test it now, then I will never be good at it. So yeah, love you guys, thank you for watching, and see you guys soon.